There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear. Ah, that, yes. The group prior to yours has disappeared entirely. It's possible that there was less than the necessary amount of oversight. That's still being looked into. But we've had no contact with them for quite some time now. Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow managed to get themselves lost in the Outer Realms. But I think that's giving them too much credit. I'm not sure. None of them were working on anything terribly dangerous. As I recall, Yisra was trying to improve flame cloak spells to better work in Skyrim's harsh environment. Elos Tai was practicing illusion spells. She was having trouble with the calm spells, I believe, but only ever worked with skeevers. And then there's Borvir and Rundi, twins, though they rarely agreed on anything. Those two boys were obsessed with mead, convinced they could concoct something to compete with Honning Brew. Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed. Until next time.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here, Archmage.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
No problem. How can I help?
You lead, I'll follow. I wonder what they mine from these walls.
Cave up ahead. Trouble.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go! Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you.
The Jarls never want to pay to keep their forts. They just keep slipping further into ruin.
Welcome to Khajiit's humble camp.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, they call themselves. I hear that...
It just feels right somehow, having this new life as an adventurer. It's what I was meant to do. No problem. How can I help?
You lead, I'll follow.
You're someone who can get things done. I like... Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? Good work. The mindless cretins didn't stand a chance.
Can I be holding a blade? Can I put a smaller one?
If you keep it close...
I'll take my leave, then.
But it can be harder to... Balance a strike.
I guess that comes down to footwork, then.
Exactly. When you have a big, heavy weight swinging around your upper body, your lower body has to compensate, or you'll fall right over.
First, I thought I'd miss farming. I guess I've had my fill of it, because I don't miss it at all. Well, it's been fun. I guess I'll head back to Rorikstead.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Honor to you, my king.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Thank you. You're someone who can get things done.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Got small weapons. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Take a look. Do come back.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
What do you need, my friend? Rather pale. Take a look.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I offer remedies for ailments.
I
divine smile on your
face. By the great Aeorlan, they made himself.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Honest gold for honest work. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Need anything else? Just let me know.
Yes?
You have come.
What do you need, Hanson?
You have come to hear the word of Talos.
Hello.
Oh, hi. I'm glad. Sadia, wake up, dear.
Yes, Mum. You want a drink? Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. It's been a pleasure.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Let's not waste any time.
Need something?
You need something? Well, all right then.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
have guidance for me, Harbinger. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly.
Huh? gotta run.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. I will serve Dawnstar as I always have. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. The Empire has stretched itself too far. This rebellion in Skyrim is one problem, but solving it won't fix everything. But that's the kind of talk an old warhorse shouldn't be making. Don't worry. I have my problems with the Empire, but I'm still a soldier first. We'll keep peace and order in Dawnstar. Stay out of trouble now.
Giants have been spotted up near Red Road Pass. Best to keep away and avoid it entirely.
Looking to hire a boat?
Let's get going. I'm heading home if you need me. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother.
Let's kill someone.
Speak with the dishonored scald at the Bard's College in Solitude.
Your service.
Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Someone. Cicero. Oh yes, Cicero and the listener. On the hunt.
What, mother?
I hear. No, no. Just my head playing tricks.
Some come to buy, but others come to steal.
I welcome you, friend. Take a look.
The road lead you to warm sands.
This one needs some. I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Someone. Thank you.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Solitude's famous for its bard's college. Worth a visit if you've never been. Some of them can sing.
Court needs a jester. Not me.
No,
not Cicero. Full of hearts is busy enough. Thank you very much.
Winking skeevers got warm beds and cold meat.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Good, you're here. Look, in Ivarstead, there's this beautiful barbarian. I need her dead. Don't ask why, just do it. This gold should govern.
Cicero is hungry. Need a sweet bowl. Or a carrot.
Cicero is hungry. Need a sweet roll. Or a carrot.
Ah, is there anything you need, dearest? The gold is flowing nicely. Here's your half of the profits, my dear. I'll be here if you need me, love.
Cicero is at your service, Og. Great and powerful listener.
I am your sword and your shield.
My king's court needs a jester. Not me. No, not Cicero.
Clean up the house.
There's so much.
playing tricks. Oh, foolish Cicero.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Giddy up there.
Honor to you, my Thane. I am your sword and... shield. I am your sword. Honor to you. My Thane. Honored to see you again, my Thane.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of here.
Fun.
Skill, take a look.
Looking to fix your armor? Take a look. Safe travels.
Make it quick. Change it. I can remake your face.
if that's what you desire. I do not practice my art for free, however. I doubt you can afford my services. You have the smell of the vagabond about you. Very well. Just tell me what you desire. Beauty or hideous deformity? Nothing is beyond my skill.
You're the one cast those illusions. Impressive.
Hmm.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shop people. Stay out of trouble, Argonian.
Fair maiden, how
I heard you were at the wedding of the Empress Cassin. In solitude. Gods. That must have been more.
Greetings, brother. The finest skooma. The sweetest moon. Yeah. That's not gonna happen. You're mine. Yeah.
That'll teach you to cross me.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
seen them before it? Dancing? Surely the Dread Lord will at least allow poor Cicero to keep her.
Someone. Cicero is... Listener! Oh, that tickles! Humble Cicero lives to serve. Thank you.
brawl. Right.
What is it?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Right. May the gods watch over. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Let me know if there's anything else. What are you doing that for?
It is sharpen my blade. Make it shiny, gleaming, and oh so.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother guiding?
Been a good friend to me. That means something.
We are all in your debt, Dragonborn. We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found. Breath.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
With a mage from the college, right?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home, dear. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you. Never seen. Oh!
Greetings, brother. You look the finest skooma, the sweetest m- Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Never should have come.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
Gone? Every one of them? Why, that's incredible.
Finally, we can reopen the mine and put Shore Stone back on the map.
Here, please accept this gift as a token of our gratitude.
Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.